I've been involved in the Beautiful Bulldog Contest now for 23 years. And we have Bulldogs that are coming from all over the state of Iowa, as well as from Minnesota, Wisconsin, Illinois, Missouri, Nebraska. We have so many that enters this contest each year. We just cannot have over 50. So we had over 100 that registered, and we had a public drawing to draw out for the 50 finalists. The thing that makes a bulldog beautiful is his ugliness, his drooping mouth, the slobber coming down his face, his bow legs, his laziness, his blowing bad air. Those are the things that attract the judge, as well as, you know, how well they're dressed. If they dress in fancy costumes, that also attracts the attention of the judge.
It feels great. We were not expecting this at all. This is the first year he's been in the contest, so it was a surprise to us.
How long have you had
him? He's two, and we've had him since he was little. We entered him last year, and he didn't get chosen, and this year his name got drawn, so we decided we'd come and check it out and see what it consisted of. He's a lover. He loves everybody. He loves to play. He's just happy all the time.